So I just woke up from a coma. Oh wait, good morning guys. It's 11 o'clock on Sunday. I just woke up from a coma. Yeah, I just woke up and I don't know what the hell's going on. Daisy's over here, she has to go outside. And I found the leash, we're good. It's kind of nasty out today. It's like Portland-esque weather. Oh wait, gotta put the leash on Daisy. Date, settle down, breathe. Come here. Daisy, stop moving. Stop squiggling. You're flapping around. Alright. So, I don't know what's going on today because I wanted to get drunk outside and play some beer pong, but it's a nasty day out and it's pretty chilly. It's like 50 or something. So I don't know what's going on. So, I am heading to Jordan's house, because I left all my ping pong balls there. And that's essentially my only plans for the day. It's, like, nasty out, so I don't think I'm doing outdoor beer pong. So, trying to figure out what the happenings are. And hopefully Jordan's home, so I can get my ping pong balls. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go get lunch. It's always whenever, like, I want to do something outdoors that the day is absolute shit. And that happened to us in Portland, too. Because we wanted to go to this, like, awesome park with, like, all these fir trees and stuff like that. And the first 2 days had been, like, sunny or just, like, a little overcast, but, like, no rain. And, of course, the day we want to go do that, it just downpours completely. And that's today for me. I got my balls back. That's it. That was the exciting thing of the day I had. That's what I'm doing. I'm probably gonna go find something to eat now. The more unhealthy, the better.
See too.
Yeah. Met up with Jordan, got my ping pong balls back, and then went and grabbed Taco Bell, eat fresh, and then stopped at the gas station and got gas. When I had the most fantastic idea, I was going to go to our local flea market, the Gun Highway flea market, and interview earthy people, because if there's one thing that the Gun Highway flea market's known for, is they're earthy people. And their earthier aromas. So, Bree shot that one down right now. When she decides to make this my channel after these 2 days, then we'll do that. I'll go interview some earthy people at the Gun Highway flea market, and then this will turn into some sort of pro-Trump channel. But anyway, I am just hanging out, probably gonna watch a movie or two and veg until Bree gets back. Alright, focus. Alright, so, heading over to Justin's, who's Bree's brother, and, gonna play some beer pong over there, as opposed to here. So, that's happening. Got my kit right here.
C2.
And, Jesus Christ, every time. And gonna go from there. Not really too sure where he lives, so that's a work in progress, but we'll figure it out. I think we're doing steaks for dinner tonight. I have to work normal hours tomorrow, so I don't know how trash I'm gonna get tonight, but I'm kinda in the mood to go buck wild. So we'll see how that goes. Oh shit, it's beer pong time at Justin's brand new apartment. He built it himself. Co-starring Bella. Also, there's a cat over here. Howdy, cat. We're about to turn up, get wrecked. So, we'll keep you posted how it goes. I don't have Four Locos for us to shotgun either, so it's an unfortunate turn of events. Or a series of unfortunate events. Some beer pong here, building the wall. Doing the Lord's work. Dirty house.
Hey guys, it's me.
Yeah, Bree refused a blogger of vlogger self coming in, and so we played a couple games of beer pong. Bree's home, Kelly's home, Justin's home, and by home I mean Kelly and Justin's home.
It smells like dog food in here.
No, it smelled like cigarettes. And I'll agree with you on that one, because I came in here and I was like, somebody's been hitting them up. Well, we're about to head home. Good thing you can't get a DUI during the daytime. And maybe just pick up where we left off, right?
Picking up poop, right?
No, we're all out of poop. Oh, Daisy pooped today, though.
Question, Mr. D'Erica. Question. How does failure taste?
Like bread.
Okay, so I don't know how long this vlog is, so I'm going to combine the footage from last night's little get-together and today's vlog, because I was working and didn't get to do much vlogging. But we just had dinner, and then now I'm going to take a shower and get ready for bed and go to bed. It is 7:30 and I am so tired and so ready to go to bed. Oh, look who's here.
It's me.
No, Miss Daisy.
No, it's me.
Oh. But.
Give me
a. Oh, is that a princess?
No, me. I'm a princess. Whew.
But that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe.
Thanks guys for watching. Subscribe. Tell Bria to let me my name in the vlog.
Not putting your name in the vlog until we are engaged.
Yeah, we're engaged to be engaged.
No, goodbye.
Thanks for watching Tyler Vlog, starring Tyler, featuring Brianna.
Do you even know what you're falling for? 'Cause I see you falling. Okay, so we are playing What Are the Odds, and Jordan she has to drink a gallon of milk, and all they have is lactate here. Because everyone here is lactose intolerant, except for her. So.
All right, ready?
Ready?
So ready to go.
I'm scared.
Really jump. All right, ready? Go.
No, you have to down them.
I don't have to do anything because you didn't drink half a gallon.
All right, if you do,
bitch.
Wait.
Hey, how was that loss for the Steelers?
Wait. Yeah, it's awful, actually.
Yeah, I know. I'm a Packers fan. I know.
Oh.
4 divided by 6.
Oh my God.
He just went in on it.
Don't breathe in the air.
Hey,
don't
swallow. You got your milk to swallow.
still got like 5 seconds for
this. Okay,
oh god. I'm not sleep tomorrow.
Attaboy! That champion, just shove him in there.
Oh, you're done.
Did
he get half? Tell me about
it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You did
1. 11.
I'm so proud of you. Now drink that beer with it.
Okay, hold on.
Just to keep you guys updated, Jordan has to French her dog and oh shit, we're missing out.
Good job, Maddie.
Touch
tongues. We'll be fine.
Okay, what do I do?
You eat it. You try and
put it in your mouth and swallow it.
Ready?
That's what she said.
Okay, do I go?
Yes, go.
Relevant.
Spinners are quitters!
She's a quitter.
Obviously.
She's gonna throw up in your
seat. Please throw up! Quality!
No!
Oh right on the nose.
Wait, let me get in your mouth. Yeah.
You got all of your shit.
Can't think about your nights with him. Wearing nothing but the moonlight. Where you feel your conscience stepping in.